CC Summer Camp June 2018 video test. Okay. What's your name?
My name's Nam.
Good. How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
And where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
Good. Okay. So what does the environment have in it?
Environment have water.
Good.
Air.
Good.
Soil.
Good.
Light.
Good. And what about?
Trees.
Trees, good. What about, any more animals? Yeah, animals, good. So what does the environment give to us? So what kind of natural resources does it give to us?
Natural resources.
Good. What kind of natural resources? So we've got metals. Good.
Air.
Air, good. And one more. Begins with O.
Water
is a natural resource. Give me one more.
Oil.
Good boy. Okay. So, what can affect our environment? So,
pollution.
Good. What's cutting down trees called?
Deforestation.
Good boy. And what about greenhouse gases? What does that cause? Climate change. Yeah? Good. Do you think people are helping or hurting the environment?
People are destroying the environment.
Good boy. What can cause air pollution? What's this?
Warming plants grow.
Okay, let's talk about it. So what's this?
It's factory.
Factory, yes. A factory causes air pollution. What else causes air pollution? So we've got
air.
Cars. And
motorbikes.
Good. Why is air pollution bad for us? What could we do to help reduce the amount of air pollution? What should we stop doing?
We stop smoking. Good. Ride car and motorbike.
Good. And what should we do instead?
We walk.
We should walk, yeah. Good boy. So what can cause water pollution?
Trash.
Good. Trash and
oil.
Oil. Good. Why is water pollution bad for us? No, it's not good for us. What happens to us if we drink it?
We die.
Stop. What could we do to help reduce the amount of water pollution we cause? What should we stop doing?
Stop putting trash in water.
Stop putting trash in water. Yeah, good. Okay, so soil pollution. What causes soil pollution? This. What do we put on the ground?
Oil
and
soil.
Not soil. What's this?
Trash.
Trash, yes, we put trash on the ground. Good. Why is soil pollution bad for us? What do we put? What do we put in the ground and then eat?
Vegetables,
yeah. So if we eat vegetables that were grown here, what happens to us? We get very,
sick.
Good, well done. What could we do to reduce the amount of soil pollution? So what should we stop doing?
We stop, put our on the ground and
trash. Good, well done. Good answers. So we've got water pollution, soil pollution, and air pollution. What other two types of pollutions are there?
It's light pollution.
Good.
And noise pollution.
Good, well done. What are the three R's?
Reduce, recycle, and reuse.
Good. So what order should they go in? Which is the first one?
Reduce, recycle, reuse,
and then
recycle.
Good. Okay. So what should we reduce? We should
reduce electricity.
Good.
Water.
Good.
Plastic.
Good.
Coal.
Coal. Good. Okay, so what can we reuse?
Yeah.
So, what can we recycle?
We recycle paper, glass, metal, plastic.
Good. Well done. Okay, so what types of clean energy there are there? There's three types of clean energy.
Water.
Good, so, or high. Good.
Wind.
Good.
Sun.
Sun or solar. Yeah, solar. Good. Okay. Do you like the environment?
Yes.
Do you think it's important to look after the environment?
Yes.
Yeah. Why do you think that?
Because environment.
Gives us everything that we need, doesn't it? Gives us everything. Good, well done. Excellent stuff. Okay, well done. Brilliant stuff. And that concludes the video test.